try to do a smoky eye. I'm not quite an expert in it, but I'm going to be using Elf Primer and Sheer. I already have one right here that's already good there. So I'm going to be priming up my chair with this. It's only $1 at Target. And these groups this as well. Eyebrows are sisters, they don't have to be twins, so they don't have to be exactly perfect or light. Just enough to be presentable and not look like a clown. But, and like I said, I'm not an expert, I'm just, you know, having fun, playing around with makeup, not being serious here, but I'm taking this e.l.f. brush. It's a contour brush, but I'm going to use it as a fluffy brush, and I'm going to use this color here, Bronzeville eyeshadow. I had this for a long time. Got it from the dollar store, from Jordana. And I still got plenty on here. I barely used it. So I'm going to take a little bit of that and put it in my whole head. Periodically, I'm going to be cleaning my brush off with this spray bottle. The key is to gradually build up the color so you won't look like a raccoon. I'm trying not to look like that in my hair, you guys. So, try not to look like that. So, bear with me. Okay. I'm going to take this brown color, brunette. I don't know if you can see that. It's called brunette and it's from Jordana, the dollar store. Anytime I say Jordana, dollar store. Missed it and I'm going to wipe it. I got a paper towel here. I'm going to wipe it and I'm going to go into that brunette color. And right here in the corner. It's the outer V. Did I put this tape in there right? Well, anyway, I can always use Casillo to clean up. Put that right in the corner right here. To give it that soft look. Because like I said, I'm not going for an intense smoky eye. Some people do cut crease by, you know, using a pencil when they draw it. I don't think I'm going to do an intense cut crease. Like, from Black Radiance. I had this for a long time. This palette, quartet palette. I use this white basically for a base most of the time. Yes, I'm gonna go into that black using the same fluffy brush, and I'm just gonna dip it a little bit. Cause this brush here, it picks up a lot of color. So I'm just tap it and slowly build. This is not like an intense smoky let's say it's like a 1/4. I'm liking how it's coming out. Makeup is all about having fun. Use this color here. LA Colors. This is really what I can do. It's a smudge brush. Well, it's not a brush, it's a sponge. It's great for smoky eye, under eye effect. So, and I'm gonna go under my eye. I'm not too good at winging my eyes. I'm really not. So, sometimes I try to improvise using a brush or something. I'm building up to it. I'm not going to do a wing that's too intense. I'm going to use that darker black, the 12 palette. And go over that. And let me tell you, that e.l.f. primer is the business. It'll make your eyes, make it will last all day. It will last for like 24 hours. I kid you not. I slept with it on. My eyeshadow, it stayed. And it didn't smudge out with nothing. I'm going to use the gray, this gray here, for my inner corner. I feel it needs a little bit more black underneath. I don't have a flat brush, but I can use what I can use. Hello. I'm bringing that over. You see? Bring that over. This eyeliner from Jordana. I love this eyeliner because it's like crayon. It's kind of like crayon and ink all together. And I always use this for my watermelon. Bam. It's a told it wasn't gonna be that intense. I'm gonna use red cherry lashes, 119. Got them from eBay for about, with shipping, about $4. For this type of lash, I don't need a lot. It's just the blended. I don't even need the curl lash, so. Okay. And I'm going to do my eyeliner. Because I'm not good at Catman, pretty close here. So it's not gonna be too big of a wing. And this is just regular eyeliner from the dollar store. Smoky cat, not too intense. Basically using this under eyes concealer corrector. I'm using this middle one because I mixed it with a little bit of light concealer in there. This is the primer, this is the concealer, and this is the powder. This is the correct, like, dark circles. I don't know if they have dark circles. I basically got it for this primer and this concealer, so that's what I'm going to be using. In my eye, I'm gonna use my finger. And it also gave me a slight, light highlight. This is another concealer from Jordan. This is somewhat like a eye corrector. It's like a lipstick. That's the one. This from a dollar store. And I'm just going to dot where I want my highlights. Just dot it, I'm not going to do the full face or anything like that. I'm just going to put a powder over all that and blend it with that. I'm going to contour my nose. I don't really need contour. My nose is, it's cute. Well, to me it is, but it's a nice little cute size, but this is how. I'm going to take the contour brush, tip it, and this brunette shadow I showed you on here, put the side to my nose. This helped minimize my nose size, but like I said, I necessarily don't need this. But extra sculpting, this is perfect. Especially if you have like a wider nose. And this brush is the bomb for contouring your nose. I got it from Target. It's an e.l.f. contouring brush. See the difference? My
cheeks.
You know I got a doodle. Fish face. Darkest part here. Lightest part stops right here. Never all the way down to your mouth. I had to learn that the hard way. I'm on that line. I'm from eyeshadow. Only matte brown eyeshadow. We're done. Some people use foundation powders. Who liked West Side Story? I like that movie. The singing went out. And I owned it too. I've been learning how to do on blushes since I was like 12. I used to read 17 magazines because I wanted to be a model. When I was younger, things happen, life happened. I just lost the desire. Plus I heard it's a real cutthroat business. You have to have super thick skin to be your mom. Even a local, local type model. You know, the fascist, local fashion shows. I heard it could be real cutthroat. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm not long enough to have fun. Jordana again. This is Beige Frost. I don't know if y'all could see that. Beige Frost 156 from Jordana. I did not put that on.
Sorry guys, my camera cut off on me, but this is the final results of my semi-light sexy smoky cat eye, just having fun with makeup. And what I basically used was the lipstick, as you saw previously, and I put a lip gloss over that lipstick and champagne. So yeah, this is my final look. I hope you enjoy, and if you would like to see more videos like this, press like, hit subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.